Yeah, I don't think you need all the information. Like, you can tell what it is. You know, there's some fantastic artists who do really simple work. I just start with a rough outline and put the paint straight on, and it doesn't really matter. I don't really look at the image or the person after that too much. Like, you just, then you just focus on the painting itself as a thing. Keep it simple. Don't overwork things. Like, a lot of the times it's better to actually remove some marks than add more.